Yeah, there.
Okay, green section, let's roll.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Majestic.
Isn't it?
Indeed.
Don't spin.
Okay, Condor is up. Ducky, you want
us? We just launched our patrol flight.
This means we have to go right first.
Right, control, Jack, Roger.
Roger.
2754 pounds.
Roger that.
I'm on the starboard side.
Freema and Wagon, can I have your Pipsqueak aircraft, please?
Sure, Jack. Wagon, Pipsqueak aircraft on myself, TP, and Soccer. You heard the briefing, gent. If at all possible, do not engage fighters. Try to engage bombers, but obviously there may be points at which we'll have to engage.
Okay, I'll tell everyone on 9 I encounter to move away and step aside and let me pass through bombers.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you see one of nines make you break out the way anyway. Well, let us know. We'll let Short Jack know, and they'll then plan us accordingly.
It looks like they're almost even spacings.
Ew,
wow.
Boo.
Boo.
They've launched four, haven't they? See,
yeah,
they put four in there.
I think they have more people, or they put like half of them.
Right, this is the second time you sent me up first, TP.
How else are you going to get the experience that you need?
Yeah, Roger that. Roger.
School of Hard Dogs, yeah?
So then hit the floor with your feet running. Otherwise called baptism by fire.
Also known as send the new guy, he's expendable.
Hello. We're all expendable, Condor. We're just pawns in the great chess game in the sky.
But especially Condor. TP, can I take his name? He's being awful mouthy today.
He's being very, very lippy tonight, yes.
Name taken, Condor.
Ooh.
Thank you, Raj. That's a spud peeling for him when he gets back. If he gets back.
He'll get back, he will.
Onion peeling.
This now makes me wonder, what did I do? What did I do to you that you set me up here?
I will commit suicide by getting shot down by a 109.
It's a court martial offense, you know, committing suicide.
Pain of his death.
Wagon, this is Short Jack. Bombers now roughly 6 minutes out from the Needles. Angels 1-6, I advise you climb to about Angels 1-8.
1-8.
Damn, I just dropped that.
Short Jack, Wagon, do you need to scramble the remainder of the squadron or just happy to suffice with the patrolling aircraft?
No scramble until contact is made.
Are you fucking kidding?
Short Jack, that's Wagon.
Right. Jesus.
What a load of shit.
As soon as you see that lot, Mel, get out there, man.
Sure, yeah. Jack, Freema, ready to check over.
TP, can you please disobey?
I've already told you, when you see the enemy aircraft, you get out the way and rendezvous with us. We'll get scrambled.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but the bombers are going to bomb their fucking targets.
They're probably going to hit Bembridge or the Isle of Wight.
Sure, what,
whichever it is.
You need to identify first where the bombers are. And as soon as you see them, you can let us know and we'll scramble after you. The three of you cannot engage a bomber force.
Yep.
I do realize that that's why I asked you to disobey the orders and take off.
So I'm telling you what to do. I'll say, you wait for us.
Darky, where are you? Angel 21 this was, yeah?
Yeah, 21.
Confirm. Angels 2-1. Overhead, the Needles.
Okay.
Starting up now. What are they doing?
Mouth contacts, 11 low.
Right, gentlemen, 11 in that low. Case,
what you're 12, you're 12 low. Chops in start engine. Guys, a lot of contacts, escorts as well. Start engine.
Okay, how do we do this?
We'll preempt.
Let's fuck off to the left.
We are going to fly parallel course with them.
We are Roger.
Keeping an eye on them. They're currently over the Isle of Wight. We're going to shadow them.
Right. Yeah. Check, please.
Like 12 bombers at least and a staffel of fighters.
Okay, can you confirm the position where they are?
Just right. South of Isle of Wight.
Okay, entering Isle of Wight right now.
Entering Isle of Wight, yeah.
Angels 2-0?
2-0.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Short jack wagon, the patroller sighted enemy aircraft entering to the south and to the island.
Roger that.
Bombers accompanied by 109s. Angels 2-0.
Copy that, wagon. Scramble your remaining aircraft. Head 280 degrees for Southampton. Make Angels 20, please.
You will never come here before the
Okay, blue section, are we ready?
Fucking logics.
Mm-hmm. Condor, sure. keep a sharp eye on, over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I'm watching them.
Ready,
yeah, ready. Freeman,
okay.
This is
okay, go, Larry.
Short launch.
Blue section, roll.
Yeah, the escorts are coming for us. Condor, come down.
I copy Freeman, yeah, 5x5.
Come down.
Hello, let's get ready.
Down,
yeah,
down,
ready.
Down.
Right, sure, Mal, if you can get back. Get out the way of them if they're going to be unmassing you.
We will
head
try
back
to
towards Gosport area.
We will try to run from Gosport.
Because we're heading for Southampton.
Yeah, we will go there. Let's see what they are.
Angels 20, head to the west of the Isle of Wight.
Condor, they are coming.
Head for Southampton.
Condor, do you see them?
Also, could
no,
you
no, it's nice.
Expedite climb as well.
On your part 6.
Could you also tell your other aircraft on the ground?
I'm just following him off.
Break right. Break right.
I can't get hold of Grom.
Break right. Break right. Yeah, they're pulling off.
Alright.
Run this direction.
Wagon, this is Short Jack. Did you get my last message?
Short Jack wagon, we're scrambling. I'm going to head on to a course up to Southampton. Angels 2-0.
Copy that, wagon.
Are we all airborne, guys?
All up.
Short track wagon, wagon's being scrambled, right all airborne, we're now heading towards South Africa, right. Angel 2-0.
If you just take the turn long and just...
Yeah, yeah. We will turn north again.
Right, guys, head
they
towards
now,
the area north of the Isle of Wight, rendezvous with us, we're on way to Southampton.
They are now feet dry over the mainland.
Southampton's supposed to be on your port side, I believe.
They're probably currently over Southampton.
Just,
I see it. I see
copy.
It.
Do what you need to do.
Right,
Condor,
going wings level.
Me?
Yes, I'm still with you.
I don't see you.
Okay.
4-6, 4-6.
How are we climbing out, John?
But I'm with you, Mouth, you're clear.
I can't see you, I can't check you, so be
careful. I'm at your 5.
Prima, we acknowledge all aircraft scrambled, over.
My 6 looks pretty good as well, so.
They maintain 2750 full power.
Spacing out to the right a bit.
Okay, Larry?
Okay, yes.
We'll come to the right slightly so we go inland of the coast and head up towards Southampton area.
Roger.
Mal, whereabouts are you?
Roger.
Where are we here? Just east of Southampton.
Copy. Right, we're just
guys,
now heading to
18 bombers plus escorts. Plus mouth, contacts 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
So make it 27 bombers.
Mm-hmm. Lots of crosses in the sky.
Short jack wagon, patrol reports 27 plus enemy aircraft bombers at altitude heading towards Southampton.
Copy that wagon, expedite to Southampton. Make Angels 2-0, please.
Short jack wagon, yes we are in the process of expediting.
Condor, can you see the escorts? I don't
know. No eyes right now. They are, I suppose they are with the group to our left.
Yeah, I saw them hide there. There they are, high in the sky, hanging around there.
Oh shit. Plus around 18 more bombers, guys, to our... 7-8 o'clock.
Okay.
Keep the throttle back for a moment.
Jesus.
Okay, throttling back.
Scott, are you with us? I can't see you, mate.
Roger, just below, though. Got to try and gain a bit of height.
Copy that.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, okay.
Now we're currently over Southampton.
You're over Southampton, okay. Mm-hmm. We're just over Chichester at the moment, heading north. No, we're west of Chichester.
Yeah, they're dropping the load.
They haven't.
They're bombing.
Yeah, we're in position Alpha India 20.
Okay, Larry.
Yeah.
That's a question. Was this mission to, supposed to be a failure? Or they're now turning off, I think. Oh, wait, one is turning off.
No, don't give up yet.
Yeah, they are turning left.
Yeah, they're bombing, they're heading home.
Yeah, job well done. Fucking hell.
Who designs these missions, I wonder?
I'll let Short Jack know.
Biddy.
There's something heading straight at us, isn't it?
Short Jack, Freeman, can you give us a degree?
No ice.
Condor, follow me.
I'm following.
There are two contacts that are suspiciously looking at us. Could be one tense.
Thing is, once the bombers have been through, there will be waves of other aircraft coming through as well.
Short Jack Freeman, 315, roger.
Condor? I think we're going for these two stragglers there that's following us.
Passing 10,000 feet, guys.
Roger that.
There's one high single engine contact, I think. Yeah, those are 110s.
Yeah, Dolly.
Oh, wait, no.
Nice formation, yellow.
Why was this bomber heading straight for me? It looked like a 110 for a moment.
Quick question. I've flown only once down to the Isle of Wight. If I've gone past the Isle of Wight, the pieces of ground, there's some very square pieces of ground jutting out from the sea. Have I gone too far?
You're probably off the map.
Sounds like you're off
west
the map,
of Bournemouth.
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking. Well, I'm turning.
Head east, away from the sun.
Head east again, yeah, to pick up the Isle of Wight.
Roger that, thank you.
Or the Solent towards Southampton, which is where we're heading.
Mouth, what's your fuel status?
Right, just gone through 11,005.
15, but don't bother with that. There's a... since a JU-88 there.
Scott, are you with me?
See, the 88
yeah, charging, I'm round about your 6.
Roger.
Okay, roger.
This is versus
day. I'm in the pack anyway.
Okay, good stuff.
I see him ready.
Yeah, roger. There.
Smash him, you're good, Mouth.
I think you're clear. Can't see much of it.
Oh, my 6 looks good. As for now.
Let's get this bomber here. At least one kill for the day.
Short Jack is Prima. 109's east of us. Just past us.
Well, we're coming up to the Solent now.
Wagon, this is Short Jack. Can you vector 316 degrees for Middle Wallop, please. Make Angels 20.
Okay, going on.
Short Jack Wagon, vector 316 degrees heading for Middle Wallop.
Good hits.
Yeah. That's the right engine, you finish the left engine and then we...
Mouth, 6 o'clock. Company.
6 o'clock?
My 6 o'clock. There's somebody there.
The hell's Middle Wallop? Anyway, guys, we need to come on to 316. Coming around to 316.
Yeah, it's one of the bombers.
Roger.
4 pounds, Roger.
Middle Wallop.
Well, nobody
else has
the engine. I'm going for the second bomber. Oh, wait, better not. Do it together.
Flamer is going down.
Wonderful.
Good job.
That would be a shared.
Yeah, of course.
You put the flame on. Okay, do a 180, no, 360, and look for the second bomber.
Mouth, are you at my 6?
Yeah.
Oh, roger.
Do you see the bomber over there?
Yellow, more.
Let's
right,
get
him.
No ice, Mouth, lead the way.
Towards Middle Wallop.
Lead the way. I don't know where Middle Wallop is.
Well, we're flying parallel to the Solent now, heading past Southampton to the east of it. You want to find Middle Wallop, gents?
It's inland.
It's what, sorry?
It's inland.
I know it's inland, but I'm trying to find whereabouts it is.
You're behind me, right? Condor?
Yeah, I'm with you, however, somehow far away, but I'm with you. You are looking good. All right, okay, I see the bomber. I see the bomber.
Short chat, Wagon. Can you give me a grid reference, please, for airfield Middle Wallop?
Wagon, this is Short Jack. Middle Wallop, sector AD24.
AD24, thank you.
Bullshit, there's no such thing there. There's Andover.
That's Andover.
Mouth, are you on that bomber?
On left.
Sorry, yeah, I'm on the bomber.
There is a place.
Can't see you. I can't see you.
Why can't I see me? I'm behind the bomber.
Yeah, Jack, me too.
Prima. I see
I'm to his 7 o'clock.
West of Southampton over, Angels 16 or over. Oh, and climbing.
Sorry, I don't see you. Yellow. I'm just going to try to
copy Freema. There are contacts between the Isle of Wight and Middle Wallop, ranging up to 21,000 feet. Engage as you see fit.
Right, still climbing. Angels 18 now. So, did you say something, sucker?
No, just trying to match your course. No problems. Okay. Don't worry about me.
Okay, because down to our left there is the Solent heading up. We're just now inland of Southampton, mainly about probably Alpha Golf 2021.
Crew is ejecting.
Good job.
Okay, Connor, try to be 5-5.
We're done now.
Ah, you wait. Oh, wait, this is the Connor flying in.
Yeah, now. Well done.
Yeah, he's going down.
I still can't see Wagon,
this is Short Jack. Bomber should be on your long 11 o'clock. Angels 16.
I'm turning towards Needles.
Looking now, we're at Angels,
needles, okay. I'm flying towards the Needles.
1-9. We'll look out on 11 o'clock for the enemy aircraft.
I'm altitude
11 o'clock, apparently, gents.
We're approximately...
Almost 16.
Okay, I'm
10 miles. You're approximately 10 miles out from...
There's a bomber going south. He's short going to be crossing the coast any minute now. He's trailing oil.
That's our last target, isn't it?
No, it's not. That was somebody... it's a different plane.
Well done, Condor.
Scotty, if you could stay a little bit more to my right side, just so I can see...
Freema, this is Short Jack. Come in.
Short Jack, Freema, over.
Freema, suggest your flight.
Alpha, I'm going to finish him off.
Heading of 3 or 5, heading to Middle Wallop, main
you,
force of enemy, is currently
a. I'm lower than a bomber.
6 miles to their north.
You're waiting on 109. Short Jack, Freema, bearing 345, over.
Mouth, where are you with this 109?
109 over the Needles, 345. Angels 16-15.
Roger, I'm going that way.
See if I can get him. Buddy isn't around.
Well, we're Angels 2-0 now, guys. I can't see Jack Dean has got up front of us.
They are gone, guys.
The flag.
Correction. There's aircraft out to our 9 o'clock co-elk heading the opposite direction in the distance.
Hits on the 109. He's diving.
Tally.
Still over the Needles?
Nope. He went north.
Roger.
Wagon, this is Short Jack.
Away
Middle Wallop is now to your 2 o'clock.
No, Wallop not yet, not yet.
Middle Wallop now at Angels 16.
What did he say?
109 low 6.
Roger that. Check.
Short Jack, Wagon, we've tally 109s are low 6.
Tally, they're coming for you, your old 3 and 4.
Copy,
watch
to the right, Scotty.
Yep.
Roger. Copy that, Wagon.
I tell you,
you spot the bomber,
give me a meeting point.
Yeah, Singleton.
Over the Needles, I'm still over the Needles.
Go kill him.
Okay.
Copy.
Yellow.
Altitude 14.
3 and 4, I'm engaging 109.
I'm at 30.
We'll come round, we'll come right and give assistance when we can. We're coming to the
I'm in a right-hand turn.
We're gonna stay high. I think it is under us.
Left,
Roger. Roger, that.
That's where I am. I want to know if this 109 is following me.
Let's support these guys.
Roger.
Doing a nice hard turn. It's much time. He's coming. Yeah, he's no threat to any of us. Yellow 3 is in.
Roger. Tally.
I'm currently east of the Needles. Going towards the Needles now.
Shit, lost eyes. You see him, Larry?
No, negative.
go back round to north again.
Okay, I'm heading east from the needles.
So I'm cutting off. Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm slightly north to the needles and I'm moving east.
Tally more aircraft
out
to
the water.
West.
Yeah.
There's aircraft out to the west, actually, guys, approaching Southampton from the north. There's a wave heading south. Do you see them?
Not presently, no. Looking.
Okay.
He's gaining on me here.
No ice, Condor?
No ice.
Angels 14?
Formation of bombers out to the right, yellow lead.
Looking.
Okay. 13.
Yellow, rest of us, 1-2.
Climbing in a right-hand turn.
Right, to the west of us, guys, just going through cloud. Copy. An enemy aircraft formation of bombers approaching us.
Looks like Lakers or Dorniers.
Copy, I'm going to ping this guy, make him fuck
right.
off, then I can
Larry,
help
see him?
You.
Roger that.
Okay, dropping down, Larry.
Rampy, do you see us?
Yep.
Alright, we're going to start from the right.
These are door 17s.
There's yep. pair
right. okay, Larry,
above them.
I'll go right side.
Okay. If you go right, we go left. Then.
We're going right side.
Condor 14,
okay, off this guy to the right,
Scotty.
Okay, Larry, the three on the right will go for those, I'll go for the right-hand guy. Right.
Yeah, more or less.
If you look down on the island, there's this muddy water streak, that's where I'm over.
Grumpy, I'm gonna start from the way left, so you can take this again from the left.
To the left of the needles, right?
Left again, Scotty.
Pulling up.
Yeah, Roger.
Going to the right, pulling up, going to the right.
So in.
Yeah, Malf, I think I dolly you.
You what?
I think I see you. Are you in the left-hand turn?
Left-hand turn over the muddy water.
Yeah, I see you.
Where are you?
I'm rejoining.
Ah, there you are.
Copy that, Wagon.
Angels 17.
Go up.
Okay.
Have fun.
Short
check out.
Don't turn it back.
TP, whereabouts are you right now?
Right, we're in grid reference Alpha Fox 22. To the northeast of the Southampton area.
Okay, we are going there.
Keep an eye out behind
Splash
us, Scotty.
Good one.
Check
good
it out.
Condo, you're fine?
Right.
Okay,
yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine.
With me, Larry?
Let's get
I'm going, dude.
Going in again.
Yeah, okay.
Right-hand side again.
Can I have their direction of travel, please?
Freema, this is Sapper. Main enemy range has now turned around and is heading back towards Southampton.
Yes,
spread out anywhere from Angels 16 up to Angels 21. A big force of bombers and escorting fighters.
Sure, Jack. Freema,
right,
acknowledge you, say that. Condo, I have no eyes on you.
To your 7 o'clock, slightly lower.
Yeah, you're in my blind spot,
you go
I can't check your 6
one?
Like that. Let
Are
me
you
displace.
Change your targets, Grumpy?
Let me displace a bit.
Burn it!
Good job, wonderful.
Grumpy.
Okay, we got 3 bombers in front of us, so let's go for these guys.
Right,
go to the right.
Okay, now I can check your 6.
Splash.
You're fine.
Yours is good.
Can I confirm you? Confirm
I attack the right
there. Kill.
Thank you, Larry. Coming round again.
Flag to our
behind.
10 o'clock.
Your 6 is clear.
109's right side of the
There's something
high.
Coming, Condor?
I'm seeing just flak.
109's
attacking. There are 2 contacts coming straight at you.
Grumpy, are you with me?
109's attacking?
No,
the 6?
109's.
Pair of 109's after a right turning hurricane. Right
Roger.
Turning hurricane, break.
Right, coming left.
Who just split test? That was on you.
That's me.
That's
nice, good job. Okay, they went high.
Condor, they went low, come on.
Yep,
turn
left now, Grumpy.
Don't follow them.
TP, I'm not
I won't.
6.
Okay.
Scotty, break, Scotty, break.
Right, Larry, I think I'm with you.
Good break. They're off. 2 109s coming down.
Are you diving, Larry?
No.
Returning.
I'm on a
left
hand.
Let's go north, Scotty. Go north.
Can you still see them,
do a left hand turn?
No, I have no eyes on them.
Can you waggle?
They rolled over and died, but I don't know where they went.
It's not you. That's
You're
grumpy.
Clear, Scotty.
Just
turn around, let's go north. No, break again, Scotty, break.
Okay, we need to climb more, Condor.
Sure, Jack, please advise again on those bombers' position again. Over.
Keep you waggling.
Okay, I've no visual on any hurry.
I'm moving to your 4 o'clock.
Okay.
Watch your height.
Lost.
I think I just saw a
grumpy
guy. Short, Jack, stand by.
Let's get out of here, Scotty.
Condor,
Grumpy, are you
alright? Okay, they don't seem to be following us, Condor.
I'm in a left turn with me.
I'm in a left turn, I don't have eyes on you.
Aircraft above me. Good, 2 Hurricanes, I think, above me.
Yeah, I think that's one of me. One is me
okay.
and one behind me.
There's Larry, I think. Larry.
Okay, good job, Larry. Where you are with me now then.
Can't come back at the moment,
Larry?
Scotty. Keep checking your 6.
I'm with Soccer. I
yeah,
think.
Roger, we'll do.
Freema, short jack, bombers
are
approximately.
Waggling?
10 miles to the
west. We have a DB check
up. I have an aircraft east of Southampton. Sorry, disregard. West of Southampton. Angels 16 and higher, spread out over the 10-20 mile.
Right, two positions, left-hand turn.
I'm just going to get up to your
9 o'clock low, you two Americans in the left-hand turn. Right.
Visual of TV.
Short jam, okay. West of Southampton,
Angels 16,
roger.
Copy. Yep, that's your
leader.
I'm right here about
heading
the
western point of the
I'm switching to auxiliary.
TP, green sectors down to auxiliary.
Right, head back to Tangmere.
Alright. Condor heading back to Tangmere.
Well, watch your ammunition.
Roger that.
Now you've got to get back to Tangmere on auxiliary.
Scotty and I engage with 419s. We're trying to get away.
TP, we got three AU-88s between us.
Good question.
Stand by.
Okay.
Can I please engage?
Yes, go for it. But beware of 109 escorts.
Yeah, 109 on Martel. One in.
Right,
is
that you to my left again, Nari?
Yep. At the east of the airfield, under your.
Opening at full throttle.
Can't ID from here, but you're much closer.
I can't either. Oh, there's another aircraft there with him. There's two.
Where?
Two aircraft on 12 o'clock.
Lower, high.
Sorry, the co out.
Okay.
Two aircraft, yes, flanker by 12. Two aircraft, one's climbing.
Catch them, yep.
Gone full throttle.
Yep, watch it.
I'm trying to engage the high one, but keep an eye out for the lower one. Keep looking behind as well.
And that was a bumpy landing.
Oh, it was fine. Yeah, it came in pretty sharp.
And pretty steep.
Yeah, pretty steep. I had to crab it a bit too.
You know, these two are heading back south towards the.
But it worked.